Yeah. my sister came down here again being nosy. Okay. See, this was about what I'm trying to say about the church. They so nosy in your business and reporting things that's not true. Now, she didn't realize that my daughter father has nope, you're not getting out. Nope, nap time. Nap. She trying to get out. You need to go sit down. Didn't I tell you to go sit down? So go sit down. And you supposed to be napping. Remember before you were so tired? Huh?
I was tired. When okay. I was
yeah, but you need to go sit down. Sit down, relax. Remember I told you relax time? Hmm? Relax time. That's what did I say?
Get,
okay, relax time shouldn't be boring. Relax time is time for you to relax. And you don't have to keep ripping and running, okay? Every now and then, you got to stop and rest, okay? Because you'll just go all day. And then you'll start whining, okay? Now, turn something on the TV. You just had the remote. Yeah, look over there. Anyway, my sister just came over here, and I guess she's supposed to be working on my daughter's father's side. I guess he done put something out about him being involved with the grandkids or whatever the situation is. But my daughter's father has 4 baby mamas. He has a daughter, he has 2 girls and 2 boys, and his oldest son, DeAndre, has 2 kids, and his second oldest daughter has 2 kids, and my daughter has 2 kids. So he got 6 grandkids. So if you talking about he's on facial social media talking about he's out with the grandkids, he got to be talking about his other grandkids. My grandkids is not his only grandkids, you know. So you got to be thinking about his daughter used to live with him when he was in Detroit. His son DeAndre used to live with him when he was in Detroit. So they he had all both of his kids with him. You know what I'm saying? Living with him and Lynn and her grandkids. You know, her kids have kids. So he's probably calling them his stepchildren. Or he never married Lynn. But he's probably calling his long-term girlfriend's children's children his grandchildren. So he can't be talking about mine, you know, my daughter's children, you know what I'm saying? So I wanted to make that clear to my sister, you know, because if you sitting over here on social media and saying all of that, then, hey, now you got the truth, you know what I'm saying? So, hey.